I stand before you with a vision for Interpol. One that's diverse, transparent, neutral, and ready for the future.